प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 222 0 इज, टू डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे 222 0. This is your step one. Next. In this number, last digit is 0, so take 5. First number 2 smaller than 5, so take 2 numbers 22. A number close to 22 in 5 table is 5 fours 20. 22 minus 22, 2 carried forward 22. A number close to 22 in 5 table is 5 fours 20. 22 minus 22, 2 carried forward 20. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 fours 20. Now the last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 twos 4. Next number 4, again 4, so you write 2 again. Next number 4, so write 2 again. Now the last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. We have 2 again, so you write 1 again. We have 2 again, so you write 1 again. Now the last digit 1, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is, 1 plus 1 plus 1, we get 3. And 3 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3 here. First number 1 smaller than 3. So take 2 numbers 11. A number close to 11 in 3 table is 3 3 is 9. 11 minus 9, 2 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7 is 21. Now here we have 37, 37 is a prime number, so 37 ones, 37. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 222 0 is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 37. This is the prime factorization of 222 0.